looking a little crazy right now. I gotta do something with this. But before I start the video, I just want to give y'all a little update on where I've been. Like, if you notice, which I don't know, like, I don't know if y'all noticed or not, but I haven't uploaded in like a month or so. And this little me talking right now is just to let y'all know, like, where I've been, just because I just want to let y'all know I'm not quitting, like, I'm not giving up, nothing like that. It's just a little update on where I've been, kind of, or what happened and why I stopped uploading. So, as if you noticed, I upload like every week, or I try to upload every week, and lately I haven't uploaded in like a month. And that's because I got busy with school. Like, school is like my priority. So I was spending too much time like making videos and editing videos. And school, just, I started to get a little backed up. So I was like, all right, I gotta cool off for a week or so and not do nothing with YouTube, focus on school. So then midterms had came and I had got a bad grade, and that just really like messed up my whole mood. Like, I was like, I didn't want to do nothing. I didn't want to make no videos. I didn't want to edit nothing. I didn't want to do nothing with that wasn't dealing with school. So that happened, and it's just my whole life just felt like everything started to crumble. I just was in a bad mood, and I wasn't gonna come on camera, you know, my energy not up there, because that's not gonna be good content. So after that, I had got, you know, caught up on my assignments. I got everything together, everything back on track with school. And when I got in the mood to like, all right, I'm ready to start doing videos again and editing and uploading, my software that I use to edit my videos started tripping, and I'm like, are you serious? Like, I'm in the middle of editing and it just shut down out of nowhere, and I'm thinking it deleted all of my work, because editing is not easy. So I'm like, if it deleted all my work, like, oh my, I was gonna be so mad. Thankfully it auto-saved, so if it just closed out, it's saved by itself, thankfully. So that made me mad, because it happened multiple times. So that made me so mad. I couldn't even like function right. Like, my nerves was bad. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna just come back in a week. Maybe the company gonna fix the system software or whatever. So another week or whatever went by, and then like this past week, if it was fixed, I got the video finished editing and we were back on track. So that's why I haven't been uploading, and that's why I haven't uploaded in a long time, or not a long time, but a while. Like, it's literally been like a month or so, but I'm back and it's gonna be back on track every week or so. I'm gonna try. And another thing that I want to mention, you know, just before I get this video started, is I watch my own videos. I'm gonna admit it, I watch my own videos. And I realized I still wasn't being like myself, like 100% the way I pictured myself being on YouTube. I still wasn't doing that when I look back at my videos. And I'm like, this YouTube, my sole purpose, like, besides just liking to make videos and edit and wanting to show like my life and experiences, besides that, my sole purpose is to show who I am, because I was hiding it for so long, like a large portion of my life. So that's the whole point of me doing YouTube, is to show who I am, my second chance at being me 100%. And I look back at the videos and I was like, I'm still not being me 100%. So this is just like a warning, disclaimer, whatever you want to call it, to anybody who watches, who knows me, like, personally, like friends, family, if y'all watching and you know me or think you know me or whatever, in the near future, in my next videos that's coming up and for the rest of my channel, if you see me and you like think I'm acting different or putting on this show for the camera, or if you, whatever you're thinking, that's not the case. That's gonna be me being Anise, like who I really am 100%. So don't be thinking I'm acting different or I'm changing or I'm doing this for the camera. No, that's going to be me 100%. And I just had to put that out there because I don't want to, like, I don't want to hear no feedback that I'm changing for YouTube or I'm changing for the camera, because I'm trying to be one of the realest YouTubers, like, out there. Like, it's not going to be no fake nothing, no clickbait, no none of that on this channel. So I'm going to stop talking, get into this video. I just want to update y'all. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And comment and tell me if y'all like my new intro. Because I love it. You know, personally, I made it. But tell me, comment down below if y'all like the new intro. And like, comment, subscribe, share. And let's get into this video. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Anissa Mari. As you can see, I'm already dressed and stuff. It's like 8:30 right now. I'm gonna be vlogging today once again, because today in New Orleans it is Mardi Gras, and that's like a big holiday in the city. You know, everybody come out and enjoy and try to have fun. And I say try because, you know, some people just gotta act stupid. But this is my second attempt at trying to vlog, so I still need practice. But right now I'm just at home waiting for my best friend. Me and her, we're gonna go out there. I know, you know a lot of people who gonna be out there, so we're gonna meet up with people and all that. But so this is what I'm wearing. It's just a black long sleeve turtleneck because it's cold today. So my first outfit that I was gonna wear, that's dead. So I gotta put on this black turtleneck, this cute little furry jacket, and I just got on some high-waisted jeans. I'm still trying to choose what shoes to wear, so I don't know yet. But I guess I'ma just see y'all when I'm either in the car or out there. I don't know yet. I might talk to y'all when I get in the car, but please keep watching and enjoy this vlog. Hey y'all.
Hey y'all. Happy Mardi Gras.
This is my bestie. Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Naomi. Hey y'all.
I'm going to try to vlog when I'm out there and show y'all a little something and what we be doing for Mardi Gras. So I'm going to see y'all in a few. Bye. I got to duck down.
We at Popeye's.
It's cutting my face off. So we had to get some food before we start the festivities.
You know, that way. It's only right.
I will hold where I ain't no breakfast.
We gotta show the view too.
Huh?
We gotta show the view.
I don't think I can flip it. Come on. Oh, that's Judy.
We still recording?
Yeah.
So we out show whatever. You gonna edit this?
Yeah, for the y'all, this is Mardi Gras. That's my bestie. But this is Mardi Gras, y'all. Like,
you could you too.
Hey. So y'all, most of the parades are over. It's not really over till like 6 o'clock, but we're not even over there no more and we're not going back. That was a far walk. I don't know how long we was walking, but yeah, we're not going back. So that is all the Mardi Gras for me. It's done with. It kind of look cute still.
Thanks.
So like, comment, subscribe. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. I still suck at vlogging, but I'll get better. But until next time, see y'all later.
Bye.
Bye.